Hello, my name is Eric Lee, and I'm here to tell you about the No Messes EW 2010 Cup. The first match, we had Freddy Krueger and Jason Voorhees, and now we're having Green Goblin and Yami Yugi. In the first match between Freddy Krueger and Jason Voorhees, Freddy Krueger came out as a winner. After the Iron Claw made Jason submit, today whoever wins Green Goblin vs. Yami Yugi will continue to face Freddy Krueger in the next round. Next, we have Inuyasha vs. Optimus Prime, and then Link vs. Skeletor. The winners of these two matches will continue to the semifinals. Those two, whoever wins between Freddy Krueger and whoever wins this match, will continue to face the winner of Inuyasha and Optimus Prime and Link vs. Skeletor. The winners of those matches will go to the finals. We're now going to start here with Green Goblin vs. Yami Yugi. Yeah. Nice little scissors takedown there by Yami Yugi. Just punching away on the face of Green Goblin. Yeah. Yeah. Punching around. Yeah. So Green Goblin back on his feet. He's grappling up with Yami Yugi. Picked him up. He got him in the bear hook. Got him in the bear hook. Let him go. Throw him down on the ground. Yami Yugi's back to his feet. Irish whip by the Green Goblin. Rip a straight punch right in the face, and he's stomping on Yami Yugi back at. He's climbing the top rope. What you doing? Oh, a shinton right off. Right at the top rope, landing on Yami Yugi. Green Goblin's not the heaviest guy, but that can still hurt, you know? Is that a headlock takeover by the Green Goblin? Or he's just ramming the back of Yami Yugi's head into the mat. Cause of brain damage or something. Yeah. Now he looks like a low blow to Yami Yugi. Looks like we're not getting disqualified. The ref, his jurisdiction says the match will continue, apparently. Another grapple. Oh, rake the eyes back at, you know. The referee apparently wants his match to finish cleanly, 1, 2, 3, but, oh, they're on the set. Outside now. Kick, a stomp by Yami Yugi. Oh, the referee's counting. 1, we have a count to 20. 2, headlock takeover by Yami Yugi. He seems to have a limited moveset. I guess that's because he sucks. Yeah, that's right. I said it. Yami Yugi sucks. This guy's never gonna be nothing. Oh my god! Green Goblin on the top rope with another senton, but he just couldn't make it. Huge botch right there by Gabi. Gabi's in it to win it, and believe me, I think he will win. He's gonna get in the ring there with a count of 14. Referee's counting. He's back in the ring. Cause he's Gabi. What's Yami doing back? Oh! Green Goblin just punched the referee out. You just got knocked the f*** out! Yeah! Yeah, referee's back up. Hey, it was just gonna surfboard. What is this? Is that a surfboard? I don't know the name of that move. I'm sorry. I failed you. I don't care. Bite me. He's grinding the forearm into the face of Yami Yugi now. Cause he sucks. Yeah, we hate Yami Yugi. Everybody hates Yami Yugi. Look at him. Piece of crap. Green Goblin. The Goblin's gonna win. He's the Godmaster. The Pumpkin Master. He is the man. The man. Oh, he's got him up. What's this? Ah! Look at that. That was a big power slam. Ah, he's going up on top rope again. Oh, he just jumped down and stomped with the Warrior's way. Sage of Senshi? I mean, Caval? I mean, look at Caval. Okay. Picked him up. Oh, look at that with the atomic drop. Oh, he missed with the kick. This guy's crazy. What's he doing? He's just going around all over the place. He's going around. Oh, a big kick. But Yami Yugi, that's cheating. That looks a little bit low. Looks like a low blow to me. I think the ref should disqualify Yami right now. That's some bull. Headlock takeover. We've seen like 4 of those in this match. Going to the senton. God. It's the third one. Only a second that's hit though. Gabby's hooking up. Oh, he's got him. Oh my god, the pumpkin bomb. Take that, Yami. Pin him, Gabby. Oh, he's climbing the top rope. What's this? Oh, the Gabi glider. Oh, the Gabi glider. He missed. Yami moved. Oh, God, he moved. That should have been it. God, Yami's cheating. Yugi's cheating. Oh, he gets out of the camel clutch. Ah, that was terrible. Yeah. Okay, Gabi, come on. You gotta win this. Yeah. Irish whip. Oh, power slam. The power slam. The power slam. He's grinding the forearm into the face again. He's teaching him a lesson. You don't mess with the Godmaster. But Gabi, with Gabi. Oh. Another Powers whip, pulling him back. Oh, another power slam. Another power slam. He's taking it to Yugi. Because I know I've said it every time, but Yugi sucks. Look at that haircut. Looks like a... Looks bad. That's what I'm going to go with. Looks bad. It is. He's got Yugi back up on his feet. Grapple. Ah, Yugi. Ah. Shader. Oh, he reversed the Irons Whip. Oh, wait, what's this? Got him. Oh. He threw him. He just threw him. He's hooking up. He's climbing the top. He's jumping with it. Oh, Nagami Glider. He connects. He connects. One. A two. A three. That's it. That's it. Oh, God. And there you have it. The Gabby Master will continue into the semifinals to face Freddy Krueger. That's all. I'm Eric Layfield. And that's all.